More than two dozen suspected drug dealers are in trouble after they were rounded up by deputies in Madison County. Fox 28's Tom Bosco takes us to the neighborhoods where the sheriff says they were selling heroin.
It's no surprise to neighbors.
It's an everyday thing. You see it every day, people in and out, in and out. The same people. Same cars.
This woman didn't want her face or name on TV, but knows what's going on in her neighborhood and her town.
It's all over London. It's not just in certain areas. It's all over.
We are no different than everywhere else in Central Ohio. We're a primarily rural area, but the drugs are still prevalent here.
Investigations by Sheriff Jim Sabin's detectives led to indictments against 31 people for drug trafficking. Wednesday, they snatched 26 of them off the streets. 16 live in London, the rest from other parts of Madison and Delaware counties. Sabin says they're all drug dealers selling dope in neighborhoods among families and children. The sheriff says drug abuse affects even those who aren't ensnared by addiction.
The majority of our crime that we investigate, thefts, burglaries, so forth, result from drug addiction of some sort.
But how long will these accused dealers be off the streets? Only eight of them remain in jail tonight, and with sentencing guidelines that tie judges' hands, the sheriff admits it's a short-lived victory.
At this point, we're probably only getting them off the streets for a short time.
They should do some time. Mm-hmm. They shouldn't be able to, you know, just get off on that new law thing they got.
But we're raising the awareness, identifying these people to the community, that's a big plus.
In London, I'm Tom Bosco, Fox 28 News.